I'm Matthew Jones. I'm the Chief Architect and Distinguished Engineer for Ansible Automation at Red Hat. Today at OpenShift Commons, I'm talking about Ansible Lightspeed. Ansible Lightspeed is our generative AI product that we include in our developer tools. This system allows you to, given natural language prompts, produce Ansible automation tasks and content. This makes it really easy to produce automation for somebody who might not have the experience with Ansible crafting automation and building it themselves. It gives them that shortcut to express what they want the system to do and have the task built for them. To be clear, this is not about writing term papers or movie scripts or songs. It's very specifically targeted at producing automation content to allow the users or the customers to get the job done. Some of our future goals involve the democratization of automation. When we first started with this project, one of the things that everybody valued over our competitors or the alternatives was how easy it was to start writing Ansible, to produce automation. And it is easy. It's easier than what came before it, but there's still a knowledge barrier and a learning barrier. So what we're constantly working on improving and building and innovating on is making it even easier. So how can we do that? What systems can we put in place? What things can we build to make it even easier to build automation, to lower that bar even further? You don't have to be a software developer to write Ansible, but maybe you don't even need to be an IT admin or a sysadmin to do it. You can express that in your own way and feel confident that the system will produce the automation that works for you and works for your business case.